Now in Gombe, state residents, civil society organizations are demanding that healthcare, infrastructure development and education should take the largest share in the 2022 budget. They made these demands during a citizens' engagement on the 2022 appropriation bill. And Larry Adeyemi reports.
Gathered in this hall are representatives of residents of Gombe State. They have been invited here by the government to deliberate on the state's 2022 budget. The Inua administration wants to be sure that the priorities of the people are reflected in the financial plan. The governor assured representatives of his people from all the 11 local government areas that the era of white elephant projects and financial recklessness is over.
We shall work hard to see that we do not misapply the resources of the people for a selfish few. And that's why you see that all the projects we are doing, all the programs, and all the policies are aligned towards the majority of the people.
We have always had this engagement, and it has served the purpose for which it was started. That is a people-oriented, people-centered, people-centric budget. That has been the aspiration of His Excellency.
Members of the civil society made passionate presentations on different sectors.
Domesticate the Child Rights Act. They did. And it's lying there in the House of Assembly for passage.
The consensus is on infrastructure, health, and education. Other issues discussed are the passage of the Child Rights Law and the proposed industrial park.
This particular process has earned Gombe as a model to all other states with regards to not only fiscal discipline, prudence, ownership of our budget.
My issue here is about girls that are roaming the street, either hawking masara or maize or something like that.
Public presentation and input has become a culture in budget presentation under the administration of Governor Inuaya in Gombe State. The principle is simple. If the money belongs to the people and the government is in place to serve the people, then the people must have an avenue to tell the government which projects and programs should be priority. Landry Adeyemi, TVC News, Gombe.